SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to type in all caps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to be able to easily type in all capital letters on your iPhone, then the first thing you need to do is adjust the setting. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option. You can then scroll down again and tap the keyboard button. Now you just need to look for the Enable Caps Lock option that appears under all keyboards, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. Now you can go into an app where you want to type in all capital letters. I'm going to choose Messages, and then you can open a conversation and then tap inside of the message field to bring up the keyboard. And now to enable Caps Lock, you need to double tap the Shift button here. Looks like that. And once there's the little line that appears underneath that shift arrow, that's going to indicate that you're in caps lock mode. So now you can just type the word or phrase or whatever that you wanted to type in all capital letters. And then you can either send the message, or if you want to go back to typing in not all capital letters, then you can tap the shift key again. And then that's going to return you to just the regular typing mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.